Mr. Charlie Browne is joining me. I'm quite honored. And he is taking on a dangerous assignment, which is to try and follow me on a song that I chose by virtue of the fact that it's semi-obscure and no one remembers it. Hello, except me. In fact, this was actually in a period, there was a period where the Eagles were sort of good, and not good, but successful. No, I liked them. I always liked them. As I wrote in the in my Facebook encomium to Mr. Glenn Frey, I got the memo that I'm not supposed to like the Eagles, and I ignored it. But anyway, the first record was, you know, had the hits. Then the second record was Desperado, which I don't know if it had hits, but definitely was influential, and it sold pretty well. The third record, On the Border, didn't really chart all that well. And they were transitioning from, you know, are they country? Are they country rock? Are they rock? They couldn't quite figure it out. But they changed the production. Anyway, this is from the third record. It's called James Dean. Here we go. What you mean, James Dean, James Dean. I know just said it all so clean, and I know my life would look alright if I could see it on the silver screen. You were the low-down rebel if there ever was, even if there was no cause. James Dean, James Dean, you said it all so clean, and I know my life would look alright if I could see it on the silver screen. Up to the sea, you were a low-down rebel, a generator, you were just too cool for school. Sock hop, soda pop, battle swan, auto shop, the only thing that got you off was breaking all the rules. James Dean, James Dean, my old friend and me. James Dean, James Dean, so hungry and so lean, and I know my look all right if I could see it on the silver screen. Solo time, Mr. Charlie Browne. Here we go. So kindly. Sure.
good.
Yeah, I think the even numbers are the close ones. Okay, so here's a folk song, comes from Birmingham. I believe Birmingham, Alabama. Not Alabama, excuse me, England. Just got back from the downtown pally, where the music was so sweet and knocked me right back in the alley. I'm ready. Ooh, ooh, I'm ready. Ooh, 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 I'm ready. And I really want to rock tonight. Sweet little lady sings like a songbird. She sings the opera like you ain't never heard. But she ain't ready.
No,
no, no, she ain't ready. Ooh, 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 she ain't ready. And she ain't gonna rock and roll. She's sweet on Mozart. I think she'd die for Beethoven. She loved the way Puccini lays down the tune, but he's always creeping from her room. Try and imagine, I think, a snippet of Madame Butterfly over this section. Come on over, try to sing the blues. Now, baby, come on over, you got nothing to lose. Are you ready? Ooh, 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 are you ready? Ooh, 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 are you ready? I'm gonna show you how to sing rock and roll. She said to me, you just meet me at the opera house at 2:45, 'cause I'm ready. Ooh, 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 I'm ready. Ooh, 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 I'm ready. I'm gonna show you how to sing the blues. I think she's sweet on Mozart. I think she'd die for Beethoven. She loved the way Puccini lays down a tune, but he's always creeping from her room. The orchestra's playing all Chuck Berry's greatest tunes, and the singers in the chorus all got off on singing blues. And as the night grew older, everybody was as one. People came running in from the streets to join in song, to hear the opera singer singing rock and roll so pure. I thought I saw the mayor there, I wasn't really sure, but it's all right. All right, anyone name that band? Can anyone name the band from the 70s? Nope. Okay. Well then.
What was the name of the song?
The name of the song is Rockaria. Practice. I couldn't get to Carnegie Hall, but I could get to learning those words. Well, not without the practice. Oh well. That would be Electric Light Orchestra. From a new world record. ELO, yeah. That was actually in the days when they, you know, had strings and all that stuff. And so there's Bev Bevan, I think, is the person who he plays an instrument with ELO. Probably goes back to the days with the Move. Oh boy, you're getting into the trivia now. Anyway, he actually sings a, you know, he sings an operatic part, which I can't do. I don't have that falsetto. Here's a song I wrote a couple weeks ago. Except I did it in 6/8, so let me get into it. The magistrate looked down and sternly spoke. Confess it was to me. The choice was 2 by 10 in the king's jail or 2 years on the cruel sea. And so we sail. And so we sail. It's fairly clear that most on board have a story or two they don't tell. And the dockside wishes were less bon voyage and more go to hell. And it's farewell, fare thee well, farewell my friends and kin. And it's farewell, though to sail again on a rising wind. Who can count all the polity, all the lessons we never learn, and all the bridges that were not so much torched as defiantly spurned. And so we sail, and so we sail. So we sang, and it's fair.